Scientists probe new theories surrounding AstraZeneca's COVID-19 vaccine and blood clots. The European Medicines Agency has concluded its preliminary review of the AstraZeneca COVID-19 vaccine. The agency concluded that the vaccine's benefits still outweigh the risks. EMA also confirmed what was found in the assumed connection between the vaccine and thromboembolic events. On March 18, EMA summarized its findings on 4 points. First, the vaccine remains key in combating the COVID-19 pandemic. Its benefits remain greater than the risk of side effects. Second, the vaccine is not linked to higher chances of developing blood clots to recipients. Third, there is no evidence of a problem associated with certain batches of vaccine or specific manufacturing locations. And fourth, the vaccine may be related to very rare cases of blood clots. The fourth point referred to cases associated with thrombocytopenia or low blood platelets, either with or without bleeding. The same finding included rare cases of cerebral venous sinus thrombosis or CVST, which occurs when a clot forms inside the brain's venous sinuses, preventing the blood from leaving the brain. EMA noted that among 20 million people vaccinated with AstraZeneca's vaccine in EEA in the UK, as of March 16, only 7 cases of blood clots in several blood vessels and 18 cases of CVST were confirmed. Although not conclusively enough to link the vaccine to clots, the agency deemed the possibility and thus merits further studies. According to Reuters, some researchers in Germany and Norway have a theory on why those cases resulted in blood clots. There's a possibility that the vaccine triggered an immune response strong enough to create antibodies, which led to the clots. If they can verify this theory, they may provide treatment for the condition. US scientists, on the other hand, are curious why AstraZeneca's vaccine is the only one being linked to blood clots. Vaccines from Pfizer-BioNTech, Moderna, Johnson & Johnson, and Gamaleya Institute, among others, also trigger antibody production against the coronavirus. Plus, AstraZeneca's vaccine shares the same technology as the Janssen vaccine and Sputnik V. All three use the adenovirus vector platform to trick the immune system into producing neutralizing antibodies. But why do rare events appear exclusive to AstraZeneca's product? As such, US scientists want to see the German and Norwegian researchers submit a peer-reviewed paper so they can review the theory. This is because they don't see a reason why adenovirus-based vaccines would increase the risk of blood clots.